this is Wenjia Liu. I'm very glad to present Ethel Percy Senior Center's marketing plan to you today. Ethel Percy Senior Center, which is short for EPSC, was founded in 2005 in Pasadena. It was located in Memorial Park. It has a very beautiful neighborhood and environment. The vision of EPSC is to help seniors in Pasadena live an engaged and fulfilled life. The reputation of EPSC used to be very good, but recently the attendance has been dismal and only 40 frequent participants are here today. Let's see the markets of EPSC first. Pasadena has a comparatively more educated and higher income population there, and very few competitors in the market. It's a very good news for EPSC because we have a very huge market. So we believe that with upgraded services and concept, EPSC has the potential to attract more seniors. So what kind of seniors we want to attract? Here is Abby, a target customer of us. To conclude, we want to attract seniors who live alone with stable income but not wealthy enough to move to CCRC. They are able to live an independent life and they want to stay engaged. But because of their physical situation, they can no longer travel a long way to make friends. So they want to stay in Pasadena and be social. In all, we want to brand EPSC as a recreational and social place for seniors in Pasadena. Throughout our advertisements and services, we're gonna present a very energetic and passionate image to seniors. And we highly encourage our staff to wearing bright color clothes where they're serving seniors, and the words like old or dependent are never gonna be used. Because of we had a very tight budget, we're gonna try to effectively reach our target customer all the way we can. So we're gonna do advertisements through seniors who are already staying engaged in Pasadena. And we really value word of mouth, and we're gonna provide incentives to seniors to encourage them to invite friends to come together. In the 7 months marketing, our goal is to attract 900 frequent participants. In other words, we want to raise the penetration rate into 3%. And we really emphasize the feedback. We're gonna get the result of the feedback and make adjustments in time. Here is the budget. And thanks for watching.